Now it is time to test your tower in order to determine if the design can hold your stuffed animal for 10 seconds. Remember that you will be taking data in case something doesn't work, and on what does work in case you need to redesign.